The Math Center presents The Complement of a Set. In this presentation, we'll talk about what a complement of a set is and how to find the complement. The complement of set A is the collection of items that are not in set A, but are in the universal set U. It's denoted with a hash mark after the A, and it's sometimes read A prime or A complement. Let's look at an example of how to find the complement of a set. Suppose we have set U, the numbers from 1 to 8, and set A, 2, 4, 6, and 7. To find the complement of set A, we'll remove those numbers from the universal set. So cross out 2, 4, 6, and 7. What I'm left with then is 1, 3, 5, and 8. And that would be the complement of set A. Next, we'll use a Venn diagram to find B complement, which will be the set of numbers that are not in set B. B contains all the elements found in this circle. So B contains 4, 6, 7, and 8. The elements not in B are 1, 2, 3, and 5. So this would be the complement of B. Let's look at another example. We'd like to find the complement of A intersect B. Because A intersect B is in parentheses, we first need to find the intersection of A and B. Drawing a Venn diagram will be very helpful to solve for this. We'll enter our values in set A, 1, 2, 4, 5, and 6, and then the numbers 4, 6, 7, and 8 for set B. Notice the part where the two circles overlap is the intersection of sets A and B. In this case, 4, 6 is in the overlap, so A intersect B is equal to 4, 6. In order to find the complement, we remove this section. We're left with 1, 2, 3, 5, 7, and 8. This is the complement of A intersect B. Thank you for watching The Complement of a Set.